polka called In Heaven There Is No Beer.
Thank you.
gumbo with all kinds of that yucky
okra. Egon and yon yon. Just in Wilson.
I'll get you some, I'll fry you up some okra.
Oh, yeah, that's why.
That's exactly how I feel.
Yeah, it is.
Christmas party without a little bit of Elvis Presley's Blue Christmas. So y'all feel free to go whenever you wish on this song, okay? You got it, right? Okay, thank you. We need backup singers. She still is right about my size.
Yeah.
It's called Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. Rockin' around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party. This one church. And as long as you're up on your feet, could you come here a second?
Uh-oh.
It's nothing really bad.
Never stand up.
Never stand up.
Hide in the back.
You get singled out then.
Can you take a picture of us?
That was cute.
We'll kind of bunch together
a little
more.
Like,
oh, okay.
Come over this way.
Everybody
smile.
It's
smile.
The red one, right?
Chartreuse head. Yeah, I think so. Oh, no, the red one is a movie. It's the big one right on top.
Okay.
Okay.
But that's okay.
A
movie works.
Say cheese.
Cheers. Cheers. Thank you, Tichigan.
Pumpkin pie.
Tichigan 4, not 2 anymore.
Thank you.
Thank you. Did you want us to wrap around the Christmas tree again? Oh, he's a good dancer, isn't he? Just
that's
took a lot
boy.
Of time to get him up and over. All righty.
Did you bring a jacket or sweater?
What else would
you recognize this sweater?
No, that's not mine.
Just kind of just showed up there.
She's not shopping today.
That's funny. We all just need to
eat. Is this soft?
Isn't it?
Yeah,
that's from
me.
She has so
this is a little bit more serious of a Christmassy song called It Came Upon a Midnight Clear. Sing along. Left here, but those that are here, sing some Silent Night with us.
Oh,
walking around singing with us. We should have made her come to the mic.
Oh, yeah. She knew you were going to say that.
That's why she ran away, no?
Yeah.
She was.
Okay.
She was
going to sing. We always close our shows. Well, we close with two things. One thing is God Bless America, and then after we sing that, I let him loose on the guitar. Because once he gets started, sometimes it's hard to stop him. So.
Hey, he can hear you.
All right.
Here we go.
Tear him up.